Hey everybody, it is morning time in Bangkok, Thailand, and I am just walking around the street trying to see what kind of street food you find. I already ate breakfast, so I'm not going to try anything, but I just want to show you guys what options are available. Right now, let me turn this around. We are at Terminal 21, but it's about 7 o'clock, so it is not open yet. It opens at 10 a.m. So, look. Sunrise. Actually, I have a view of Terminal 21. I can see the sign for the most part from my hotel. So my hotel would be out direct. A little way. So, might be, yeah, the hotel. But look, we got sunrise. So this is also the Asok BTS. I'm gonna cross the street. I don't really have any direction. Just want to see what streets I pass and what food options we have. So. Thank you. probably just shut down a few hours ago. But normally there's a lot of music going on. So it's Hellboy in the morning. Like I said, I don't have any set destination, just wandering around. I wonder what time they quit. It's probably... I don't know. 4? 3? I don't know. It's pretty cool though how it transforms. Coffee is just very cool. Neat. No, if I happen to pass a road tree, I might actually go for that. The walk is making me a bit hungry. So, what do we have here? Noodles. I'm still getting ready. Looks like soup. Very cool. Have time. We've got coffees. Maybe 5-6 different streets to find a barber shop I'm going to, and I was pretty impressed, but I didn't use the maps, and I was able to find my way back to the hotel without any issue. So, while I'll be able to find my way back to the barber shop without the maps, I'll probably need to use it, honestly. But I'm just, it's hard to, at least I haven't been able to figure out, you know, directionality, because there's no, like, mountains or, you know, I usually go by landmarks, like, what can I see, which is where I am. Of course, streets, I have no idea, right? Yeah, I mean, soys, I can see more. BTS station areas, that can kind of give me some direction. This is like a side street. Hopefully there's another side street going towards the big street. So many places, there's so many restaurants. So, I mean, let alone street food, restaurants. I mean, there's just so many places you can eat here. It's, I mean, a lot of choices. Not sure about how good the tacos are, but I could be 85 baht. I don't know if it's 85 baht for one taco, that'd be a lot. Or if you're getting like 3 tacos for that. It'd be interesting to see what a high version of the taco is. Let me see, what do I want to eat here? What are we doing the sidewalks? See, I don't see any street food down there, so I'll keep walking this way. So I know the big street is on the left. And see if we can find some food up. And in terms of directionality, my hotel is towards the right. Alright, we got a street coming up here. Hard to walk on the sidewalk right now. People are usually pretty good about not hitting you. guess it hasn't happened yet. And I haven't seen anybody get hit. So. Interesting places. I'd be surprised if they're open just because it's usually 10 o'clock. Denver. Oh, it's quick. Are they actually open? Oh, it's a food place. Where is it this time? Massage place, wow. They're open early, really. Hi. Morning. No, thank you. You too. That's the earliest massage place I've seen. Or maybe that's late. Dead-end streets, which usually dual purpose. It feels like at night it's a different place, but it's funny, you get off the main road just a little bit, but look at all this, it's all local. It's all local. Still setting up. Ooh, look, you got cookies. I like finding these little areas. I wish I could tell you what street it is, but I don't know. But a little, I guess we'll call it an alley. But hope you like this video. If you do, please subscribe, please like, please comment. I do look at the feedback and I make adjustments accordingly. But I will see y'all later.